Yeah, Jimmy Savile was, no doubt about it, a very, very strange man. I remember my old man saying a few things about him. He was highly sexualised, no doubt about it. But the question is, A, is he dead? I would imagine not. And B, right, as a lot of the things that we've been led to believe in more recent times, have they not all been scripted? Right? Is he the fall guy? You know, are the fall guys for the great work? I'm saying he didn't do these things. I don't think he did them to the extent that we're being told. Right? That's what I'm believing now. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm not defending him and I might be completely wrong, but I've just got a feeling that, well, I don't know, maybe I am wrong. I've just got a feeling that everything they throw at us is bullshit, you see. And like possibly the real monsters, I'm not saying Jimmy Savile wasn't a monster, but possibly the real monsters are, you know, the kicking a dead, I don't know. Well, I'm going to put this up. It's up to you. You've got to understand what I'm saying. I'm starting to believe that 99% of what we're getting fed is lies. Right? And, I mean, look at that one. Do me a favour. Right? These are both Masons, and they're involved with the great work. Right? Couldn't get more loving a picture than that, could you? So him at the top is quite an intelligent and seems quite a nice person as far as they go. He's almost telling you, isn't he? And Jimmy's look saying, I'm the fall guy, and him at the top is saying, this is how, even he's probably saying, I don't really fully understand it, but here you go. This is the system. And it's all lies. So, what am I saying? I would imagine that these child sacrifice rituals that are held by the elite are far rarer than we're being led to believe. Because it's a great thing, isn't it? It's mind control at its finest, isn't it? Even the witnesses of these things could be fooled into believing that they'd say, am I saying these things don't happen? No, I'm not going that far, but what I am saying is, a lie that's believed is as good as the truth, you see, right? I might get a bit of stick for saying these ones, but I don't give a shit, because like the satellites, like the transvestigation, like the cunts that are working for them on the internet, I will say what I feel. And I've got a feeling that it's 99.9% manipulation. Every word that's been said, that's been recorded, has been scripted, it's been planned, every picture that's been took, right? Every scratch of the nose, every touch of the ear, it's all for, take it or leave it, right? I suspect Jimmy Savile. Possibly was playing a part, playing a role. He liked the ladies. But did he go around killing them and shagging dead bodies? Probably not. See what I mean? But they've got a few Masons that have come out and said these things, and then we're there, aren't we, at the breakfast table, lapping them all up, you see. And it concerns me. Right? I'm not defending any of them. They're all scum. They're more guilty if I'm right, than if what the majority of people believe is right is wrong. They're even more guilty. They're more scoundrel for it, if you know what I mean. But it's just something that nags me. Just nags me. Right? And it takes a lot of balls to put these videos up, you know what I mean? It fucking does, right? But I'll do it. Because the ones that do know me and watch me, like, you know what I'm saying. Is it more manipulation? Do the royal family want us to believe that they are monsters, basically? And that'll stop a lot of people getting active on the internet then. You, as a human being on earth, and I've said it time and time and I'll say it again, got every right to put your grievances out onto the internet, and you do have the opportunity right now. Fight for it and do so. Right? There's a herd. Don't be in it, you see. Again, it's on the TV, it must be true, must it? Am I defending Jimmy Savile? No, not at all. I'm just saying, like, let's just have a little think about this. Right? And, again, I'll leave it with this, it's quicker. If you want to control reality, first, you must become a master of deception. Right? So, I'm not giving anyone get out of jail cards, I'm just saying. This photograph is 1,000 words, isn't it? You see. So, I think we could be getting sort of like corralled into certain areas where we're all like that angry and, you know, they never had to give you Jimmy Savile. No. He was a present, he was wrapped up in the box, paper wrapped, ribbon, and he was stuck on your Christmas tree. See, that also makes me think, ooh. Right? I don't know. I might be wrong, but it's a point. I want to say it and I'm going to voice it. And you should voice what your opinions are. You see? It's like when they say, that was a good one. Jungle Surf was explaining something and he said, there's this ship comes back in from outer space and it's hitting the atmosphere and it's flying through it at whatever speed. Never mind the fact that they couldn't put all the gear in that size thing. And you'd be like, for 2 weeks without ever even be able to move, and you'd have to go to the toilet, wouldn't you? You know, it's ridiculous. But how come it wouldn't flip over and start spinning? Answer on a postcard to, it probably would. So, I don't think the Lumi Panties like me, do they? I don't give a shit, you see. You know, when I'm like the fish and I see the maggot on the hook and I'm the fish that goes, hang about, man. Hold up. And you're running in. Oh, there's a nice... No, wait a minute. Just let another fish go on it and then you see it get pulled out. And so there you go, you see. It was bait. All right, don't be bait. There will be one.